Hi friends, today I will show you how to create a 3D logo in After Effects. Let's start. First, open your After Effects. Go to your My Computer. Open your D drive. Open your software's logo. And select a logo. This time I will choose After Effects. If it's come like this, miss, please ignore. This is the interface of the After Effect. Take a new composition. Composition name, 3D logo. This is basic, advanced. This is 3D render. When you are using 3D, that time you use this. Width 1920, height 1080. Frame rate 30 frames. Duration 10 seconds. Color, background color black. Okay. Control Y for solid settings. Write a name. 3D logo. 3D logo animation. Width 1920, height 1080. Make composition size. Now, Control N for new composition. This time it will be precom. Width should be 500. This should be 500. Frame rate should be 30 frames per second. Duration 10 seconds. Okay. This is for logo composition and this is for work area. Control Shift Y, make it white. Make composition size OK. Now put this image into your composition. Now drag and drop into your pre-composition like this. Control Alt F for fit this screen. S for scale, little scale. Like this. And go to your main composition, that is 3D logo. Now go to your pre-com composition. Drag here. Like this. Press S for scale. Now little scale. If you are not getting your 3D means toggle switches, then it will get 3D composition. Now press 3D. Now press P for position. Now put the expression. Open the sticky note. Copy this expression. This expression I will put in the description box. You can copy and you can use in your projects. Press Alt and click Control V for paste. Enter. We paste the expression. Now duplicate 30 times. Now delete one extra layer. Now create a camera, go to your layer, new camera, name, camera name, if you want you can keep, otherwise no. Preset, it should be like 35 mm or 50 mm, then okay. We have set our camera. Take this one. Camera tool shortcut is C and slightly rotate. See the 3D depth. See now the 3D depth. Now slightly rotate. See. Before it was still image. Now it has become 3D. If you want, you can duplicate now. How many times also? Control D for duplicate. See? You can see the difference now. If you rotate, you can see the difference. If you want, you can duplicate. How much time you want, you can duplicate. See the difference between that time and this time. Press V for V tool. Now open this tab. Reset. It will become correct. Now press P for position. Set a keyframe. Go to 3 minutes. Now P for position. 3 minutes. Now slightly rotate. Now keep a position for keyframe. Move to 3 minutes and slightly rotate. See the difference? Press plus for zoom in. Press minus for zoom out. Zoom in, zoom out. Now I am zoom in. Slightly rotate. Little. Now move to first frame. Now press V for move tool. Now search CC light sweep, CC light sweep. Now drag and drop into your composition like this. Keep a keyframe in center. Now go to 3 minutes. Now slightly move. Or you can keep. Press U for all keyframes. Now you can change the keyframes. Like this. Sorry, now change the keyframes. Now see the difference. Press 0 for play. If you want light should come means go to 3 minutes, go to 3 minutes and you move up to 6 minutes. From 3 to 6. Move this one 6 minutes. Now go to 3 minutes. Slightly move. Now see the difference. Press 0 for play. the light. If you want, you can increase. Now here, see width is there now. You can increase. If you want, you can increase. Here, intensity is there. You can play here in intensity. See, when I increase the intensity, it is increasing. When I decrease, it will. See, like this, you can adjust. Here, edge intensity is there, edge thickness is there. You can give thickness also. From first, I will play C. And you can give the light color also. I will show you. Wait for. If you want, you can speed up also. This is in 3 minutes. You can keep in 1 minute or 1 minute 50 seconds. 1 minute 50 seconds you can keep. How much you want, you can keep. Press shift and move the keyframes. And then press shift and move the keyframes. Now go to 3 minutes. Press shift and move the keyframes. Now go a few frames and press N for close the bracket. Now play once. Press 0 for preview. If you want, you can keep Explorer. Expose. Now put it in this frame. Explorer minus 1. Sorry for disturbance, minus 1. Now copy. My shortcut is not working. Delete. Select all the keyframes. Press F9. Right click, keyframe assistant. Easy is F9. My shortcut is not working. Go to graph editor. Select this one. And little move. Now close your graph editor. Now play. See the final output. If you want, you can put down text also. Default text tool. Write any text. I will write After Effect. Now press V for V tool. Make it this in caps, all caps, see here all caps, make it this in all caps. Now slightly, little move. Now change the text color as black. Now go to your 3D composition. Now go to your projects. Now see, the text layer is imported. Now slightly move up. Press P for move tool. Slightly up. Little down. This should be come from afterwards light sweep. Go to your pre-comp. Now open the text properties. Now go to your animate and go to position. Now select the range selector. You can give keyframes. Now change it as white text color. Now move this one little down. Open full text animator 1, range selector 1. Now if you want, you can keyframe animation. If you want, you can give keyframes. Go to your offset. Now keep a keyframe for 1 minute. Put it as 0. Move little frames and keep it as 100. Now go to your advanced settings. Square. Round up. Random on. Position. Now go to your keyframes for first keyframe for 1 minute. Now slightly move this one down. Position. Move little. Now press minus for zoom out. My shortcut is not working. Now see the difference. P for position. Now slightly move little up. Now see here the difference. Now play once. If you want in correct angle, if you want the text animation in correct angle, means go to your pre-comp, open the text properties, text, animator 1, range selector. Now little move down, go to your advanced tab, here random is there. You, if it is on is there, means it will come like that only. If it is off is there, means it will come correctly. Now go to your 3D comp layer. Now play once. Press 0 for play. this class is over, in next class I will show you how to create a puppet animation in After Effects using 2D image. Thank you.